Jesus, I'm still stuck in this nightmare. Anyways, what is up, lads? Captain Kral here, back playing Borderlands Goldie Edition. Last episode, we start off the first and technically, in my playthrough, the last DLC of this game. The Island of Dr. Zed. What the fuck is that? Loot Goon! Whoa, hold up, I want that shit. Yeah, we just did some shit for Dr. Neb, which is basically Dr. Zed, but brother. And yeah, he sounds lit. Oh my god! No way. Alright. Go away. Y'all go away. Yeah, my loot. Go away. Ah, it's beautiful. And at least the most recent thing we've done, we've sent info about Dr. Ned's malpractice, I guess you can say, and now we're just waiting for us to get the hell back. Really? Alright. I haven't been using the shotgun much, have I? Right, so gotta survive now, huh? What? What is being raised? Oh, it's the signal. Okay. There you go. That beam. Yep. Okay. So I just gotta watch out for the red shits. Nice. Oh, why did I reload? Alright. Oh, shit! Oh, brain. I don't know what I'll be using these brains for, but I'll take them. Okay, can you move? Okay, you know what? Here we go. Nice! Ho-ho! Piss off. At least you're not Team Aqua. So, I should probably... I feel like I'll be more capable with... Or... compatible, I should say, with Team Aqua then. Team Magma. Because I like the ocean. And land, but I've been on land for a long time. Anyways. Let's not talk about that. You're clearly clipping through the floor. Okay. Dude. Down here. Down here. Don't run away. Oh god.
Funny story. I forgot to fill out TKP request form 3882, so the fleet, get this, wouldn't send out your transportation. I've taken care of that issue. Rides inbound. For real this time.
Damn time. I hope. Hey, brain. Stop reloading. Ow. Oh. Yeah, this is why I have my SMG. So I can reload faster. Go away. Oh, here we go. Yeah, okay, you can stop calling. Please. Just stop. Oh, shield. What? What do you mean I don't need any more shotties? Get out of here, dude. What? Oh, hi. Okay. Nice. I'll take that.
Sorry for the wait. I hope you weren't inconvenienced. Remember, a Jacob's representative will be waiting to greet you when you land.
Yeah? Okay. I really need a rocket ship to go back to Jacob's Cove. Why can't I take the regular entrance, dude? What's wrong with that? Oh, nice. At least I'm here. And it's right here. Nice. Okay, what's this? No. Good for you. No. Alright. You're still tied. Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, you shot him. Nice.
We require very little more of you. A simple premeditated murder, and you'll be on your way. Easy peasy.
Yeah?
Dr. Ned has become a liability. Take care of that liability, and we'll clean up the mess and get that mill back to work in order. There's gravy and biscuits in it for you, and by that I mean gobs of money. Take care.
Okay. Watching the ride.
You'll need this stick to get the drawbridge to lower. Good luck.
Right. A club chat from Jacobs is awaiting your arrival. Appears he has more info for you. Yes, I told. Been told. Bridge to Ned. Lower the bridge near the mill so you can reach Dr. Ned. What? Has he heard of my exploits? He's now very cautious of my existence. Also, I leveled up to level 43. Lovely. So, where? North. And what? Oh, I didn't go to the thing. The supposed entrance that I thought... I thought you enter in the base game, because that was that zombie haven is basically old haven, except you enter where those turrets were, and well, there were a lot of turrets. The turrets which housed Tannis's claptrap. That's where I entered, at least under it. And those stairs are gone too. So. Rip. Oh, man. This looks new, too. Oh, hey. Something to sell, for sure. Suicide zombie, really? Don't fucking do that, dude. Okay, chill. Yeah! That's what I call America. Oh, it's a fucking defiler. Oh, it's a brain. Really, what do I need with a brain? Is it like the claptrap parts and stuff? Oh boy. Oh, really? What did you steal? You stole something. Thank you. No, hi. Ooh. Ooh. Thank you. Goodbye. Ignoring all of you. I guess this is a nice change of pace, even though it's grim and stuff. There's zombies, and I don't have to deal with Atlas, arenas, and bandits, I guess. Though bandits was a main game thing for the majority of my playthrough. Ooh, boy. Okay. How big is it? Ain't that bad. Oh, god damn it. Why wasn't it removed? I guess I didn't bother. I was too busy explaining away what that waypoint was supposed to do.
Multitudes of minions I've set upon you.
The fuck is that? Oh, you.
Yes, feel it.
Brain. Oh my lord, did they really risen from across the RV? Where am I? Is it like a totally new place or what? Go away. Ooh. Oh my god. I just want to sell shit, dude. That is the purpose of my visit here. Actually, you know what? You do that. There you go. Anything else? Yeah, I think that's it. Thank you. Goodbye. Wait, more supplies there. Ugh. Oh man. There's more people here. Doesn't help that I'm missing the shotgun. It's my incompetent name. Alright. Actually, you know what? Screw it. More shit to sell. Okay. Yeah, I should stop doing this. SS guns, huh? Alright. Oh. Silly boy. Wait, where's that gun? Oh, I got it. Okay. Don't. Okay, yeah, I didn't want that. Ah, suicide! No! Suicide bombers! Not nice! That ain't cool. Don't bother me. Yeah. It sounded like the zombies said shit! Oh. Hi. Goodbye. Am I really nearing the end of this DLC? I know DLCs are usually short as hell, but... And some of them are an exception, like... Horizon Zero Dawn's Frozen Wilds DLC. But, I really like that one. And this one too. And thank god it's 4 DLCs in one. Though, probably the one I'll take the longest to complete would probably be Moxie's Underdome. I just take a lot of time in the arenas, and it's very time consuming. I don't need to talk about arenas. I already said my piece about them. Though, I am considering playing Quake sometime. Whew. Let's go. Hey, look at that. Now look at the moon, I guess. Planet? Moon? I'm not sure. Uh-oh. Shit. I'm wasting my own grenades. There you go. Asshole. No, don't do that. It'd be nice if you all stop barfing on me. Okay. Shoddy shells. Really? I guess I'll take this. Fine by me. Oh boy. Someone's risen. Oh no. Okay, I just have to survive then, huh? Oh yeah, also I have like 3 other games on that I just got. Though I still have to play like Final Fantasy X and stuff. Other games as well. I'm just saying. I got myself, like, Indigo Prophecy from Limited Run. That's for PS4, of course. What else did I get? Oh, Fate, Extel, Link. I think Link is, like, the third in the little trilogy of the Fate series. Asian games. It's like Fate, Extra CCC or whatever. Fate Extella, and then Fate Extella Link. I think that's like the trilogy I'm going on about. I don't know how to get Extra CCC. Maybe by... I don't think Steam. Maybe just by emulation. Stuff like that as well. And I also got Little Nightmares 2. Even though I haven't gotten Little Nightmares 1 and stuff, I still want to play Little Nightmares 2. Oh my god, okay. Anyways. I already have my mindset of what I want to be playing. Hell, I already have episodes on it. Oh! Ah, man. So, yeah. Just expect that, I guess. Alright, the bridge to Ned. Now that the bridge is down, you can proceed to the mill to find Dr. Ned. Knight of the Living Ned. Alright, assassinate Dr. Ned for the Jacobs Corporation. Alright, yeah, we're nearing the end. Let's go then.
Keep coming. I don't care. I actually designed this shit in stages, so it'd be more entertaining for me.
Stages, huh? Oh, okay. Well, I don't care. I don't know what you mean by stages. Man. Nope, don't fucking do that. That ain't cool. That ain't nice. Get a grenade. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Save point there. Who's next to me? Fucking Defiler. Oh, man. Oh, you see that all in the background, man. Absolutely beautiful. There's a little thin bridge as well somewhere. It's just down here. Oh, that. Oh, nice. You can't stop me. I'm an absolute unit. Ho ho, Jacob's Lumber Mill. Alright. Oh. Ooh. Hehe. Actually, how much more? Oh, we're near the end of this map. Alright. So, I kinda got spoiled by what you look like in Doctor, or the Claptrap assassination thing. Y'all fine or shit? Y'all okay? Or is it gonna be like a Two-Face thing? I should stop talking. Ooh. Give me that scary needle, boy. Right, the mill. Ho ho. So where are those associates or whatever? Was it the zombies? Or do you have actually Jacob's employees? Kind of trying to do you actually have Jacob's employees trying to stop me? Well, I don't know. Let me continue. What? You're just rambling now, bro. Oh, okay. Kind of caught me off guard there. I'd give you props for that. Yeah. Alright. Go away. Also, how far do I have to go? Okay, so I guess, because if you remember the Claptrap DLC, there's Dr. Ned coming out of the trash. He was a pretty damn easy boss fight, at least from my perspective. And then when the boss rush thing came, there was like a second form of him. That was literally the only second form I've seen. There was General Knox, that big ass Dr. Ned, and then Commander Steel, still in the flesh, existing. As I said, Knox and Steel are existing.
You smell like popcorn! Now I'm pissed!
Is that a middle finger? I know that's a dumb question, but it looks like he's flicking the pointer finger at me, dude. Wait, what? You were over there. Oh my god. Wow! Night of the Living Dead, trophy of day. Oh man, that's good, bro.
It's not over yet.
Holy fucking shite. Oh, wait, hold up, bro. Dude, I just want to take this shit real quick. No, okay. Where are you? Oh, I guess you like jumped out. I have to meet you somewhere else now. Whoa! Is that where I have to go? Down? I can't go through this. Okay. Sure, alright. Ah. Hello. Oh, oh. Is this like the piles of dead bodies you messed around with that just turned to goop and rotten meat and stuff? What is that all about? Hoda. Oh ho. Yatta. Wait. Okay. Lovely. Nothing behind me. Okay. Oh, shit. Ah, here we go. This looks like an arena. Oh, yeah? I don't think so, dude. Yeah, you're gone. Oh, man, I'm one of the things, dude. Ned's undead, baby Ned trophy obtained.
The Vault Hunters had stopped the evil Dr. Zed from...
I thought his name was Ned.
Yes, yes, whatever you say. Where was I? Oh, yes. And so, Dr. Ned was stopped. Thanks to the courageous Vault Hunters. And me.
You? That doesn't make any sense.
What? You? Bedtime, you little... Good night. Dirty little orphan.
Okay, cool, yeah. Ah, nice. Oh my god. Alright. What's this? Cool. Shotgun. Alright. Money and revolver rounds. That was easy. So, yeah. Where am I gonna be taken to now? Probably at the Jacob's Port. If that's the case, I might as well go back to the base game and just have fun, I guess. Yep, okay. But where in Jacob's Cove? Where shall I be going from? Oh, what? So, here, huh? Ah, oh, man. Actually, I Yeah, we can go through here. I forgot this opened. So, let's go back to the base game and I'll do some messing around. Because I want to tell y'all some stuff. Before I end it off. Also, the sprays I collected, those are most likely for... it's most likely for some side missions, but... Yeah, I'm not going to be doing those. Because I think the only side missions I did was... in the... amount of parts for... what's his name? Or her name? Tannis. Back in Tartarus Station, and then... accidentally killing the generals in different station stops and stuff. And also, as well as killing the female assassins. Those are the only side missions I did. Anyways, let's go back to New Haven, I guess. We've went to Firestone before, so New Haven it is. Anyways, yeah. This is gonna be finale. Let's play. It's been a fun game. And yeah, next up, it's gonna be, as I said, a Toyama game. Hey, you need some? Specifically, it's gonna be Gravity Rush Remastered. Yeah, I don't know if y'all remember, I got that long ago. And at a good price too, like 40 dolans or something. It's much more expensive than that, but I think I got it for steal. Hell, it's technically a Korean version, but I have. It was all in English, so hey, don't need no translations. So yeah, this was a fun let's play. I'm glad I got into the series. Hopefully, Borderlands 2, I can play on either a PC or similar to a GOTY edition for either PS4 or PS5, and then as well pick up Borderlands 3, which is pretty cheap. So yeah, that said, thank you all for watching the series, as well as this episode, and I shall see you on our episode you watch next time, man. And comment down below, what was your favorite episode of this Let's Play? There's a lot in my mind, but maybe the first episode for me. As well as the final episode for the Secret General Knox. I really like that episode. Anyways, y'all take it easy. Peace.